Do you hear nothing? It's so nice.
I don't care. I also thought we should play in the room next time with electric guitars or anything. Whatever y'all want. Here's an old song that I wrote in Hollywood. And I've seen my friend the other day who I wrote it with. And the only quick story I want to tell you about that is because I went to Hollywood and I met a dude who, because he was playing guitar in my band, but before that he was sitting at the table with an actress, and I knew that she was in the movie Girl Interrupted, and then I went up and stared at her for like 2 hours, and then it was my first night in town, and then I almost got beat up, and then her name was Clea, and then and she was dating my friend Marcy, because it's L.A., And then they broke up, and then Marcy got before that she had a tattoo that said "I love Clea," and then and then they broke up, and she got a tattoo that she said "I love cleaning." She thought was a good use of that. And that's what reminds me of this song, everyone. Thank you very much for listening to that ridiculous story.